All right, good afternoon, good evening, or good night, depending on when they watch this video. And today's tutorial, what we want to learn Adobe Illustrator. I know we'll give beginner guide on how to use Adobe Illustrator. I could just give task so that as we do the task, you're going to know the function of different buttons, what you go do, where and where you go, where you go fit, know how to use the application. Well, I don't get requests already, say, I didn't do your cartoon picture, I didn't do your this, I didn't do that. So first of all, what you go do today now? How we go take sketch, how we go take trace with Adobe Illustrator. Make I not waste your time, not to spend time for my fine face. Make we just jump into the thing. Fast, time not there. My Adobe Illustrator door open. Create new. 10 by 10. Create. You want in a picture of Nima? You click. Drag to Adobe Illustrator. Drop an inside. You scale them. Hold down shift so that it will scale well for equal size. Okay, it did okay like this. Then the next thing is to drop the opacity. To drop the opacity, you go to opacity, you click, drop on to around, more drop on for 63. Then the next thing is to lock this layer so that if you click, try to drag, you know go film over. Then the next thing, to create new layer. If you call and sketch. So now this part, pay attention, this part is a bit technical. So next what we're going to need to do now to create our custom brush where we will take the sketch. Now to create that custom brush, you're going to need to go to shapes, this rectangle tool, right click on them. You go see ellipse tool, click on the ellipse tool. You draw a shape with it like this, zoom in if it's what you do. Off, turn off the stroke, then change the fill to black. Then the next thing now to go this anchor point to right click on them. You go see anchor point to select anchor point to come to this point, this edge, this part. Now click on this point, go to on this side, click on this point to it, make the two side they sharp. So the next thing to do now to open your brush panel. If you not see your brush panel, go Windows, click on brushes, it will show. Then select your move to your selection to click on them, click on this shape where you create, drag them inside this brush panel, select art brush, click OK. Now you don't store this brush, so if you delete this one, so now if you pick your brush tool, if you draw, see, and see what they give you sharp edge. They give you sharp edge. If you draw like this, you notice this part they sharp, the starting at the beginning they sharp. Okay, so we go begin the sketch now. Zoom in, take your brush tool. Then you begin the trace. You trace. I say the thing they big, you know why the thing they big? Because our stroke they 1 point, so the best thing to do now is to reduce our stroke to like 0 point. We'll put down for 0.2, putting down for 0.2. Okay, 0.2, they moving up for 0.2. No, we increase that to 0.25. 0.25. Yes. We begin the. You select your brush tool. You draw that line. You go again. Check this line. Yes. You draw that line. See? If you want to go down, if you want draw that tiny space, what you go do is say you come your stroke point now, drop them to like 0.1, so that if you draw like this now, you go do tiny, you go do smaller than the ones we draw those parts. So now we don't get the sketch for the eye. If you turn off the background layer now, you see say the eye don't they set. But now make we get the black eye, the eye with the inside. You click on this your ellipse tool, draw shape, hold down shift to create perfect shape, turn off the stroke, turn on the fill, let the fill be black. So the next thing you go do now, collect your selection tool, select everything here, then go your shape builder tool. Shape builder tool there under eraser tool. Click on them. But if you click on them, if you look the mouse now plus there. So you're not going to work anything with plus. So what you go do is you go alt. Because what you want to do now to subtract, not be to add. To minus, not be to plus. So you go hold the alt key for your keyboard, click on this part will be SS, you go delete, hold down the alt key, click on this part, click on this part, you go notice say all those extra don't come out. If you turn off this one now, the eye don't do. So what you go do, we'll do the same thing for the other eye. Select ellipse tool. Now the eye don't set. So now the next thing I to begin to draw that is make a do the nose. Take your brush tool, so you need to create fill. So to draw now, what you gonna do is say if you want to draw, you go your brush tool, right click on your brush tool, pick your pencil tool, then you draw to make the fill. Draw with your pencil, remember pencil tool not be the same thing with your brush tool. Do it like this. If you notice, you're going to notice the thing not straight. So to make it straight, you go click, double click on this pen. You go see fidelity. Fidelity means say here when day. If you dead down, you go there accurate as you draw. Now you go show. But if you increase this accuracy, move on to this fidelity, move on to smooth. It means say even if your hand shake, the thing goes still straight. Click OK now. More go draw back again now. You see our hand shake before. More see. See, and say don't despite say our hand shake, it is still straight. So what you go do, turn off the stroke, put the fill. See, I'm now say we don't know how to, you need to reduce the size of your brush, select your paint brush. So now carry our brush too, put our stroke. This one we need to take them to 0.9. We'll leave them for 0.09. Me, I like reduce the opacity of my brush for this one. So make a drop down to like 82. Make a, no, it may still go down. I'll drop the eye to like 68. To be a bit transparent. So you carry your, begin the draw. I will speed this part some more. Make we do a bit of the side hair, just the same principle, the same way where you take it and do the same thing here. So make a draw my ear, I can take my opacity back to 100. So the next thing we go do now na the beard. So, but what do we go try to achieve for the beard? Because of say, this part of the beard they thick. This part of the beard they thick. Then this part they light. So the first thing we go do is to select our pen tool. Then try to draw this thick part. Go your fill. Turn off. Turn off the stroke. Select your brush. Begin to stroke these beards. Always zoom in so I can see what they do. Begin to stroke these beards. Alright, so the next thing to do now is to draw this tattoo we Baba put for a neck. Everything is just the same process. So we could draw. So the next thing now is the hair. Now to do the hair now, I'll be the next thing now. To do the hair, be say the same process. So they do the beard now. We go to do the hair. We'll select our pencil tool. Get our pencil tool. Go around like this. Go around like this. Go around like this. Make our feel black. Now we don't fill all the parts. Next thing to do now to take our brush tool back. Then we begin to do all the curve. This time, because the hair they big, you go make sure say the thing they big too. So let's do this one first. And this one over big, man, not lie. So more drop this one, more drop onto 75. Yeah, this one work. And you begin the get the thing, just draw the thing. And you begin the brush. Curve. So we need to draw this thing down to 0.2. Let's see. 0.2. But something is still missing, no? Something still a loss for this design. So what it be that? Now the side hair, it can be like say the haircut wearing bag, now round cut. So what we gonna need to do? We gonna need to add hair to that corner. Now, so we go to add hair, reduce the distance to 0.0, 0.1. Okay, if you drop your opacity, then you begin this gently, the slide. You paint like this. It is here. We could fill in that part. Remember seeing that this S-Time duo. In the Manogo verse for you. Go on, put that power. Go show. If you look well, you go notice you get one kind of sharp cut with the for between this hair we come out. And the thick hair. So I will go take cover that sharp line. And if that sharp line they, you know, they make the thing they real, they make the thing look real. So what we go do, we say, see that particular line, we go begin to brush that line, brush the line. So I go blend with it, go blend with the curve. And the curve don't cover, so we don't get the hair. If you turn off the background now, you can see and see we don't get any. I know say something see they miss, something where they miss now. now the mouth. So first of all, our end to our pencil to. Okay, you don't see them. Although say I not do the teeth too straight. If you take your time, you go run away. Now you go leave until you come your way next time. I hope say with practice you go perfect the thing. If you get any question, drop them for me for comment or my social media and the way they display for the screen. Una bye bye, make una no find trouble.